Please stand for the pledge with the help of Ms. Reichert's class. Stand, salute, pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. And now for a moment of silence. Good morning, Pleasant Grove. I'm Emily Mills. Today is Thursday, August 3rd, 2017. Humphrey trivia questions of the day are for K through 2. Humphrey agrees to keep his paws to himself. Who else does he hope will do the same? The next question is for grades 3 through 5. Why was Harry actually late to class? Our trivia question winners from grades K through 2 are Alexander, Kevin, and Kamara in Miss Hodges' class. Our trivia questions winners from grades 3 through 5 are Madison and Miss Lee's class, Mary and Miss Reichert's class, and Carter and Miss Jones' class. Here are the answers from yesterday. K through 2 is small Paul and tall Paul. 3 through 5 is his human friends were rolling around in a giant hamster ball. And now for the news, hungry students everywhere are waiting for the lunch menu. Today's delicious lunch includes choice one, hot dog with coleslaw, potato rounds, and sliced pears. And don't forget the milk. And now from the entire Canaan News team, I'm Emily Mills. Have a thrilling Thursday, Pleasant Grove.